Picture this. Someone's interested in hiring your design agency to create a new logo for their company. They send you an email or fill out a form on your website. You respond by sending the potential client a design questionnaire to get a feel for what they're looking for. At the same time, you send them some basic pricing information. They write you back and you schedule a sales call to talk more about your design process and timeline. After that, you might email them a formal proposal for their project. And when they're ready to move forward with hiring your agency, you send them a contract and get a deposit payment, all before starting the design process. Sound familiar? Most creative agencies manage some sort of process like this, and there are hundreds of customer relationship management tools, or CRMs, on the market that can help streamline this process so that nothing falls through the cracks, and you can see at a glance where someone is in your sales pipeline. But if you're looking for something even simpler or a lightweight version of a CRM to help you keep track of your sales process or any other process for that matter from right inside your email, we just might have what you need. I'm Kimberly from 37 Signals, the makers of Basecamp and Hey. And in this video, I'm going to show you how Hey for Domains, our email platform for small businesses, can be used as a CRM tool. We've recently added several new features that take email to the next level of organization. And in this video, I'm going to walk you through them and also give you some ideas for how you might use these CRM-like tools in your business. First up, contact notes. With Hey for Domains, you can easily attach notes to any of your contacts. Maybe you want to make a note about where you met someone, who introduced you, their partner or pet's name, or even their favorite Starbucks order. Or maybe you want to add notes specific to their project, like their company colors or favorite fonts. Any detail you think would be helpful to have connected to a contact can be added to the notes section. Contact notes are visible by everyone at your company. So if there's more than one person from your team interacting with that contact, everyone will have the same details, easily accessible. Imagine heading to a meeting with that chai tea latte that your client loves already in hand, without having to text her on the way to ask what she likes. You're gonna look so good. Contact notes are searchable too. So if you're trying to plan ahead for which clients have birthdays in September, or want to remember which of your contacts has a dog named Benny, just type a few keywords in search, and any contacts that have that info in their notes section will pop right up. Now, when you're managing any sort of process by email, it can sometimes be challenging to keep up with all the moving pieces. Even though the email thread might have lots of back and forth communication, there's not a simple way to see where in your process an email chain is. And when you have lots of emails in different stages all at the same time, it can quickly get complicated. But our new workflows feature makes it easy. Just set up a workflow in Hey and break out the stages of your process. For booking that logo design client, maybe your steps include sending out a design questionnaire and pricing sheet, fielding questions and scheduling a call, sending a proposal, following up to address any objections, sending a contract, and collecting a deposit to start the design. Once you have your process built out, you can add an email thread to your workflow and then visually track the progression of that email through stages. Your inbox will show which messages are part of a workflow, and you can move an email along the process from the top of the message or by dragging and dropping the email chain to the next stage. Every reply, note, or attachment within the email thread moves along with it. And you can easily see in one place the status of emails, so you know where in the process everything is. And just like contact notes, workflows are shared. This means that anyone in your company who's been involved in that email chain will be able to see where in the process it is. They'll also be able to move an email to another stage of the workflow, keeping everyone up to date on the status. Now, I've mentioned Hey workflows for a client booking or sales process for an agency, but there are so many other ways this can be used. If you're a real estate agent, you might use Hey's workflow to track the purchase of a home, with stages like house hunting, offer and negotiation, inspection, and closing. Or let's say you want to track the progress of hiring a candidate. Your workflows might have columns for all initial applicants, those who've moved forward to screening calls, an interviewing stage, and an offer and rejection stage. And to make things even easier, Hey for Domains adds a level of automation to the start of your process. By creating a Hey extension or email alias, you can have all emails sent to a unique email address automatically added to the first stage of a workflow. So imagine emails sent to design@yourcompany.com being automatically routed to the first stage of a logo design workflow, or emails sent to apply@yourcompany.com being added to the first stage of a hiring workflow. No matter what email-based process you need to keep track of, workflows can help you do it. And with contact notes and workflows working together, Hey for Domains turns your inbox into a simple, organized CRM tool. And one more thing, once an email thread makes its way through your Hey workflow, it's a perfect time to launch that new client project in Basecamp. We hope you love these new features as much as we do, and thanks for watching.